Now to an update from James City County Police. They have found 36-year-old Jonathan Wright safe. No one had heard from him in nearly 3 weeks, and police were worried about him for medical reasons. Police did not say where they found him, just that he is safe.